Yo people of IMT, I am Mark in the mid today with Sister Caroline. So in the last episode we had a tsunami in this city. So yeah, the buildings are still being fixed for the most part. So as you can see, there's still a little bit of water left in this location. But I hope that will be fixed soon enough. Some buildings are also destroyed or burned down, as you can see. And for the most part, the industry had been, rebuilt for the most part since everything was being destroyed. So, yeah, the industry is rebuilding itself. And we still have some messages. Okay, nice. And yeah, for the most part, it's going well. I wouldn't say it's going very good, but the most problems that we had in our city are almost gone. So that's really nice. And yeah. There is no tsunami waves left here, so that's nice. Yeah, that's really nice. So yeah, we should just expand our city, I guess, because I was about to expand our city here. But then the tsunami came and thought, I'm going to ruin Mark's day. And that's exactly what happened. And now we will build it. Okay, this is to be a little bit let's see, like this, so that there can be like stores at this side of the road, I guess. And to here, yeah, seems good enough for me. Boom. Okay, so now let's get some shops in here. A tsunami has struck the city. Yeah, the notification will still be there. I think it will go away when the whole tsunami is away. I can better do this. Boom. Fixed. Let's give this a little hospital. This. And yeah, we also need a high school. And of course, there has to be some housing. Okay, no, not there. So that would be too close to the pollution. I don't want to have my citizens get sick again or be dying all the time. Because that's not what I want. Let's give this some office spaces, maybe. And maybe fill this up as well. Just so that the people living there don't have as much noise troubles. This part seems to be doing good as well. Yeah, there's still a few people that are dead or something. And some people are sick, seems like. Yeah, citizens are sick. That's fine, that will fix itself. Building is flooding. Maybe I should remove these flood walls just for now. Okay, yeah, there's a little bit of water there. but I can't put a pump there since if I do, people will get sick. So that area is very polluted. Okay.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Boom. Okay, let's give them a little bit more space. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, this road is flooded, but the harbor isn't. Okay. Seems legit. Okay, now it is. Maybe we should get some water pumps in here. Just to help. That might be better. Or not. I spoke too soon. Help. God. Okay, how is this going? Power is being... Okay, they are being built. The buildings, that's nice. But yeah, we can still expand our city for the most part, so that's good. We just need more room. That's the main part. But obviously I can still build over here, so I shouldn't worry about that.
Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Just go away, stupid water. Jeez, it's not that difficult. Okay, how's it going over here? Yeah, the water is away here, so we just need to wait. Yeah, and I will get this part of the city as well. Like this island I want to have, so this road can also go over there. Of course. But when that will happen, I don't know. Not yet, anyway. This city is already very big. Did I even... Yeah, I have a district. Let's get a new district in here. I just want more districts. Okay. Let's fill this all up. Yeah, just get it over to here. And I'll just fill it up. And of course the policies also need to be... Well, now that I think about it, policies aren't still... there as well. Give this a tiny district. Okay. Oh, no. Let's move the highway as the district a little bit. Yeah. Okay, the demand for infantry is really high. Maybe we should expand the infantry in the next episode. Since... Well, I said the last episode that I wanted to do some industry, how it's called, like forest and farming and ores, oil, and that kind of stuff. But I guess I will do that in the next episode, since we still need to figure out where we should put it. Maybe on the islands. Yeah, maybe that's a good idea. Maybe on these two islands. And not this big one, if I can. But we shall see. Anyways, I'm gonna leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!